Hello guys, and welcome back. As you can see, down here, I'm trying a new game. And you guys are about to find the game I want to load. If you haven't already told, bye. Look, loading thing down there. I'll skip this for copyright reasons. Show that video, dude. Copyright never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Nice. Did you get a haircut?
Peyton Manning forehead? Yes.
Hey. You think my nose is too big?
Oh, looking good.
Hello, handsome.
That's my handsome guy.
War never changes. Hi there, Sean.
I wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Hey, Sean.
Teach him to ride this. The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it. Should get this signed next time we're at the park. He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together. To think one day he's gonna learn how to drive.
My guys can't have too much problem here. Gonna get the ball signed next time we're at the park. Okay. can't have that copyright music.
We really need to get those vacation photos developed. Good old USA.
Ah,
broken again. War never changes. Got that right. No need to get dressed twice.
I'm just messing around right now, guys.
I'll let Codsworth take care of it. Another fine product of General Atomics International. Abraxo for all your cleaning needs. Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173...
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Looks like the milk got delivered. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. More of the same. It's a little early to be drinking. Now who left those?
Who left those?
You know, I was nervous at first, but Hotsworth's really good with Sean.
That copyright music. War never changes.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Now, let's see.
Name's going to be... Larry.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? It's been the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's your guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
You should come and see this!
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate.
On the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good.
You two, follow me.
Come
on.
What's gonna happen to people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it.
That was a nuke.
We made it.
A goddamn nuke.
We're okay.
Where?
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. We left a minute later.
No, excuse me. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Hey there.
Just head upstairs. We'll take care of everything.
Vault Tech is here for you.
Hey there.
All the residents, please stay in the vault. Hello there. Once we see the vault, we'll all be getting to know each other a lot more, I'm sure.
Okay.
Pick up a seat right over there.
Those are good.
Hey.
Right over there. Just step over to the table.
Hey, hon.
Over there.
Yeah, take looks fine.
This is our new home.
Take a vault suit, then head down the hall. You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Excuse me. Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Hey there.
Just this way.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
This is one of our great facilities.
Everything we had.
My mother and father were in the sea.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vaults in. And depressurize you before we head deeper along. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In.
Come on. Oh, God!
God. Why would Vault do this? I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Can't be the only one left.
Hello? Anyone?
They're dead. Why'd they do this? Oh, God.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release over. override.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. The opening episode, I wanna thank you all for watching.